Welcome back to Kenneth P. Laval Stadium for our second Men's Lacrosse America East semifinal. As the host, the Stony Brook Seawolves, the number four team in the conference tournament, take on the number one seed and the 18th ranked team in the country, the Great Danes of UAlbany. It's taken away by the Seawolves. Dylan Curry getting the stick to it. Quickly the other way, unsettled, quick shot, and a goal! And the Seawolves jump out in front. Frank Lucatordo, long stick midfielder, finishes for Stony Brook, and it's 1-0 Seawolves. Makes his way down, back to Andreassi, handles a tough pass, comes to the right side, bounce shot, and a goal! And just like that, the Seawolves jump out to a 2-0 lead.
Got a 6-on-5 here for a little bit with the trailer coming in. See if they can take advantage of it.
Comes Hughes, pass across, quick bounce shot, and a goal for the Seawolves. And Stony Brook opening up a 4-0 lead here in the first quarter against the top seed and the 18th ranked team in the country.
Being that they are down 4-0, they could really use a goal right now.
Miles Thompson trying to find his way to the front, and does, and scores at a sharp angle. Able to beat John Stone, the first Albany goal of the game, makes it 4-1 with exactly 3 minutes to play in the opening quarter.
There's Miles doing what Miles does best, and he gets himself to an island there, and these guys can finish any which way, and he's done that numerous times this season.
Albany now running out of time with just 4 seconds to get something here before the break. Comes quickly to the front, a quick shot high, and it's in. No time remaining on the clock, but all three officials with their arms raised in the air saying that one will count at the buzzer. So good in the first quarter, has been beaten twice here in the second. Give Albany the ball, and another behind-the-back shot put into the cage. And just like that, it is 5-4 as Miles Thompson does it again.
An identical goal of the one he scored in the first quarter. Just so impressive. He knows exactly where he is in the field. He knows exactly where he needs to put the ball. You have a great angle at it right now. It just happens so quick.
Keeps the possession. Now comes to the middle. Low shot rising and a score just like that. UAlbany 3 goals. But picked up by UAlbany. And now a wide open look down low for Lyle Thompson, and he does not disappoint. Beg your pardon, Miles on the finishing end.
That's just automatic right there. Great extra look in transition.
Low, but coming out of his cage is Reardon to send it back the other way. Still 4 seconds left, but it's picked up in the defensive end by Stony Brook, and the Seawolves can run out the clock as good defense there at the end by Stony Brook to keep this a 2-goal game heading into the locker room. Shot it high and wide, so picked up in the back by Lyle Thompson. Makes his way to the front. He shoots and scores. Lyle Thompson with his 4th of the game. Cenzia comes to the front. Rooney looking for a quick hitter. Nothing there right now. Albany doing a nice job defensively. Instead, it's high for Hughes. Spins to his left. Low shot. Scores and ties the game. Well, Chris Hughes makes it 11-11 with 7:42 left to go. That's the first goal for Hughes tonight. Thompson looking for more on his impressive night. Gets it to the front. Shot and a quick goal for Albany. So they kill off the minute penalty. Come right back down and take a 3-goal lead. To the front. Hard shot whistled by Johnstone and in, and Fierstein scores his 2nd in as many tries. And Albany takes its largest lead of the game, 15-11, with just 7 seconds remaining in the third quarter. Still with it, finds the man in the front, quick shot and a goal. And just like that, the Seawolves have cut their deficit in half. Matt Schultz on the finishing end makes it 15-13. Yet another big draw. Rowe wins it. Seawolves still have a chance to tie.
The Seawolf crowd has come to life here along with the bench.
Rowe taking it all the way in by himself. He shovels it into the net as 2 flags come flying in. The goal stands and the game is tied. Fires one well high and wide but backed up by the Seawolves. Still time to work. Andreassi goes low and scores! He's content to get it right back to the outside. More time
Smart
coming
play.
Off the clock.
Smart play by Schultz there. Certainly don't want to force the crease there.
Knocked away
Great
from Bitzer.
Check. Great wrap check there.
Wow. Picked up. Albany. Gives it off to Miles. Gets double teamed. Lucatordo takes it away from him. Ball loose on the ground, picked up by Ty Thompson. Down low to Miles. It was behind him, never had it. 17 seconds left. Lyle Thompson's got it. Down to 13 to play. Lyle Thompson behind the cage. Time for one more chance for Albany. Thompson to the front, spins to his left, goes high, and scores! With 5 seconds left in regulation. From Bertram. Comes to hand to a shot in front. And taken away by UAlbany. Here come the Great Danes.
This is dangerous here.
Unsettled. Over to Lyle Thompson.
Stonybrook's got to get ready to go. No slide. He's got exactly what he wants.
Lyle to the middle, feeds it across. Shot, score! And UAlbany survives and advances with a 17-16 win over the Seawolves in overtime. But this one goes to Albany, 17-16. They move on to the championship game. Thanks so much for joining us tonight for this doubleheader. For Rob Pinnell, I'm Mike Solano saying good night from Stony Brook. You've been watching the America East Men's Semifinals on AmericaEast.tv.